Hello guys, my name is Prince and this is Smart Center. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos. Post your comments and questions on my social media handles and I'll respond to it. We are on the topic mensuration. In the previous video, we solved a question on finding the total surface area and volume of composite ships. In this video, we are going to solve another question. The question for this video is, a rectangular sheet of metal made of uniform material is 9 cm long, 8 cm wide. 6 circular holes of radius x are drilled through the sheet. I. Find an expression for the volume of the metal sheet before and after the holes were drilled if h is the thickness of the metal. II. If the ratio of the new volume of the sheet to the original volume of the sheet is 13:20, find, correct to decimal places, the value of x. So you have been given this metal sheet in the shape of a cuboid or a box, and the dimensions are 8 cm by 9 cm by 8 cm. The question says that 6 holes, that is 6 circular holes, are drilled through this metal sheet, and each of these holes is having a radius of x. The first part of the question says we should find the volume, an expression for the volume of the sheet before and after the holes were drilled. And if the ratio of the original volume to the ratio of the new volume to the original volume is 13:20, we should find the value of x. We will solve the first part of the question in this video and we will solve the second one in the next video. If you look at this sheet very carefully, you can see that before the holes were drilled, the volume of this metal sheet is equal to the volume of the cuboid, because before the holes were drilled, there will not be any holes here. So the volume of this metal sheet will be the same as the volume of the cuboid. Volume of this cuboid is equal to 8 cm times 9 cm times h cm, since the volume of a cuboid is length times breadth times height. So the volume of this cuboid is 8 cm by 9 cm by h cm, and that will give us 72 h cm cube, meaning that the volume of this cuboid before the holes were drilled is 72 h cm cube. The questions also said we should find the volume of this cuboid, or the volume of this metal sheet, after the holes were drilled. So the volume of the metal sheet after the holes were drilled. Volume of the metal sheet after the holes were drilled is equal to volume of the cuboid minus volume of the 6 holes. So now we have drilled 6 holes into the metal sheet, as we have here. So the volume after the holes were drilled will be the volume of the cuboid, that is before the holes were drilled, minus the volume of the 6 holes. Okay, so now we need to find the volume of the 6 holes. If you draw a circular hole into a metal sheet like this, or if you draw a circular hole into a sheet like this, the holes will be in the shape of a cylinder. If you draw a circular hole into a sheet like this, the holes will be in the shape of a cylinder. So it means that the shape of these circular holes are cylinders. So this is in the shape of a cylinder, this is in the shape of a cylinder, and all the holes are also in the shape of cylinders. So the volume of these holes will be volume of cylinders. And since they all have radius of x, it means that they are all going to have the same volume. Now look at something. If you draw a hole through this metal sheet, the height of the cylinder that will be created will be the same as the height of the box, of the rectangular box or the cuboid, since you draw the hole from the top part here to the bottom. So the height of the cylinder will be the same as the height of the cuboid or the rectangular box. So one, the holes will be in the shape of cylinders, and two, the height of the holes will be this, the height of the cylindrical holes will be the same as the height of the box or the cuboid. Okay, So we can say that the volume of the six holes is equal to six times volume of the cylinder created by one hole. Since they all have a radius of x and they all have a height of h, they are going to have the same volume. So the volume of the six holes is equal to six times volume of the cylinder created by just one hole. And this will give us six times volume of a cylinder is equal to pi r squared h, where r is the radius of the cylinder and h is the height of the cylinder. So in this case, the radius is x, since the radius of the holes are x, and the height is h, since the height of the holes will be the same as the height of the rectangular box. So this is equal to 6 times pi times the radius is x and the height is h. We are going to have 6 times pi will give us 18.85. So we have 18.85 s squared h centimeters cube. So the radius was x. So we have 6 times pi times s squared times h. 6 times pi will give us 18.85. So you have 18.85 s squared h centimeters cube. Now this is the volume of the six holes. Remember, we said that volume of the metal sheet after the holes were drilled is equal to volume of the cuboid, which is 72 h centimeters cube, minus volume of the six holes, which we have now found to be 18.85 s squared h centimeters cube. So volume of the metal sheet after the holes were drilled is equal to 72 h centimeters cube minus 18.85 s squared h centimeters cube. We have h here, so we can factorize that out, and that will give us 72 minus 18.85 s squared into bracket h centimeters cube. So this is the volume of the metal sheet after the holes were drilled. The question gave us a ratio and it told us to use that ratio to find the value of x. We are going to do that in the next video. So see you in the next video and let's continue solving this question.